Muslim, if it's a Christian, we put her on our head. She's a good lady. This woman has an agenda by the ISIS and Turkish government. That's it. What I'm trying to say is that at the end of the day,
what do you say?
I say Bukhari is a liar. Bukhari is a liar. Bukhari destroyed Islam. Bukhari destroyed Islam. Because of these hadiths from Bukhari, they're using it against us. Because Bukhari is a liar, he destroyed Islam, and Bukhari, he talks filthy about the Prophet Muhammad. And this is why I'm free from Bukhari, I'm free from this this evil, scum, filthy woman.
You are a filth.
Bukhari is a liar. Bukhari is a liar. No, this is Bukhari. This is not true. This is Bukhari. Turkish ISIS.
You are Turkish ISIS.
You are not representing Christianity. No, your mom is rubbish. Your mom is rubbish. No, because she's why is she rubbing my prophet? She's reading Bukhari. I told you Bukhari is a liar. No, but Bukhari is a liar. Bro, Bukhari is a liar.
Discuss the religion.
She's using Bukhari. He's a liar. He's a liar. Bukhari is a liar. No, your mom and dad did. That's how you was born. Your mom had sex with her child. That's how you were born. Yeah, your mom had sex with her child. Yeah. That's why you're dirty ISIS. You're not a Christian. I'm a Christian. I'm a Christian. Your mom. Yeah, your mom is an evil, filthy. Your mom is a prostitute. How about that? Your mom is a prostitute. Yeah, that's your mom.
No, that's what she's saying.
Your mom is the biggest prostitute. And she's ISIS. No, she's ISIS. Your mom is ISIS. Your mom is Turkish ISIS. Your mom is Turkish ISIS.
You don't know her, mom.
Erdogan. Your mom is Erdogan.
You don't know her, mom.
Yeah, your mom is Erdogan. Yeah, he's your mom and your dad. He's your mom. He's a Chinese like your mom.
That is all
I'm trying to say, you don't represent Christians. Christians, stay away from her. This is a Christian. This is a good Christian. These people are good people. Not this Turkish terrorist, ISIS. These are good Christians. The British people are the best people. The British people are the best Christians. Because she's a Turkish terrorist. You're an ISIS terrorist, son of a bitch. That's why you're a son of a bitch. Your mom's a whore. Yeah, your mom's a whore. No, it's your mom. No, because she insulted my mom. Jesus is our king. We love Jesus. But you're here to create division. I repent. If I decide wrong, I repent. And I love Jesus. Jesus is my king. I love Jesus. But you are a representation of Turkish. You're not nationalist. Yeah, you're trying. You've been plugged to make division. You've been plugged to make division to make Christians and Muslims. That's what you've done. They put you here. They banged your mom for free. So they put you here to make division between Christians and Muslims. You're a devil. Like, yeah, because she's a hoe. That's why. No, because your mom was a hoe. It was like that, innit? That's why you came out quickly. It's like that. Yeah, that's your mom. And you're ISIS. And you're Turkish nationalist. You're a bully as well. And you're Turkish nationalist. Queen Elizabeth, please, we love you. Yeah, we don't want her to make division between Christian and Muslim. We want family. Why? Send her back to Turkey. Send her back to Turkey. Go back to Turkey.
Jesus wasn't a bully. Go back to Turkey.
You dirty nationalist.
You are a bully.
Queen Elizabeth, the protector of the faith. Don't let her cause division. Yeah.
Okay.
Cuss your mom.
Probably he was that.
Queen Elizabeth, get her out.
Queen Elizabeth,
let me tell you something. You know your shoe is better than her and her mum. Your shoe of Queen Elizabeth is better than her.
No. Yeah?
Queen Elizabeth.
Don't tell me. Don't quote bad things about Muhammad.
No, no. Okay? Queen Elizabeth.
Otherwise, you're gonna get insulted.
Queen Elizabeth. His shoe is better than her.
Big time.
And her ISIS national and her mum as well. Yeah. Because your mum was a prostitute. That's what I got. She's cussing my mom. Christians are good people. You're not Christian. You are a devil, Satan worshiper, ISIS, Turkish scum. You came from the scum. You are not a Christian. You're trying to cause division between Christian and Muslim.
You are the devil himself, but in woman's suit. That's why you are.
You're causing trouble for everyone.
Respect.
Why don't you respect? You don't represent Christian.
You don't respect.
No. Okay. Do what you're doing, but don't represent Christianity. Because you're giving them a bad name. Bukhari's a liar. That's what Bukhari said. No. That's what Bukhari said.
I did not call you again.
Why does that offend you if you're a Christian? Because she's taken from Bukhari.
Listen, this book is a lie.
He's an English man. At least he saves people's lives. What did the Turkish government do? You and your dirty ISIS. You lot are evil. You are filthy. You came to just to. You want to make problems between Christian and Muslim. You want to make division between Christian and Muslim. You're a shaitan. You're a devil. You're an ISIS scum. Out of respect for this man, I'm gonna go because I respect this man. This is a true Christian. Queen Elizabeth is true Christian. Defend our country. Not you. ISIS scums. ISIS Turkish government. You send an ISIS to kill us, and they send you to make division between Muslim and Christian, and they put your filthy words in your mouth. All the Christians are lovely people. Just you. Why did the Turkish government send you? Because they want to make problems. You're an agent. You're an agent of the Turkish government to destroy the British society. You are an agent. You're laughing because you know it's true. Erdogan sent you. Yeah, so she wants to destroy the British public. She wants the British to fight each other. But the British people will be one with Queen Elizabeth, our queen, our protector of faith. She is the real queen. No, you're scums. You don't have no humanitarian. You chop up, kill innocent women and children. You and your Turkish government that was sent. You were sent. But hallelujah, Jesus is our king, and he will not accept you as you give a bad name to Jesus or to any Christian. Go back to the Turkish government where they send you and take your money. The Turkish government are scum. No, they follow Bukhari.
That's the problem.
They're scum, Muslims. They're scum, yeah? Just like you and your government sent you to destroy Britain. You have been planted here to destroy the British society because we're all one. And then you come with your ugly face and your ugly mouth, yeah? You come with your ugly face to come and destroy the British people. But with the help, I ask Queen Elizabeth now, the protector of faith, to come and take this woman back to Turkey, to the ISIS cells where she belongs, where she's been planted by the Turkish government. Take her back now. Yeah, but Queen Elizabeth is the protector. Yeah, you got oil. Where'd you get your oil from? ISIS. Where'd you get your money from? ISIS. The Turkish government sent you here to destroy British because they don't like Britain. You know why? Because they killed the soldiers of Britain. So they sent some ugly witch like you to pretend you're Christian. How are they going to destroy Christians? Yeah, you are.
The bombing Christians in Iraq right now.
Who killed the Christians in Iraq? Who killed the Christians in Iraq? The Turkish ISIS. They killed the Christians in Iraq. We defended the Christians in Iraq. Imam Mahdi army defended the Christian in Iraq. Jaysh al-Mahdi. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad. We defended the churches in Iraq. When Turkish were sending ISIS scums like this, sons of bitches, sons of bitches, they were sending them. That's it. Yeah, they were sending. Are you, brother, are you gonna put, are you gonna, don't cry, don't cry. Yeah, no, yeah, no, no, no.
Stay.
But respond, respond to, yeah.
I ask simple question.
What's the question?
Yeah. That's you.
That's good.
That's you and the Turkish army.
I ask the simple question.
What's the question? Hatun.
Oh, give me the reference when Allah sent his angel so fast to rescue Ebraya. Did you get the reference for that? No. I ask the reference. Where is it in the Quran? Allah calls Jesus his son and Allah loves Jesus. Did you get the reference?
No.
But let me respond. I think as a Turkish, I need to defend Turkey.
He quoted about a son of Mary.
No, listen.
Not as his son.
I am identified as a son of bitch. Last time when I checked, I was not Muhammad.
No.
I am identified as
you're a son of a bitch, Turkish government. You're a son of a bitch.
I'm Christian,
and this woman has been planted by ISIS. I'm Christian because I follow Christ. This woman has been planted by ISIS and the Turkish government to destroy the British public. Every British man who's a serious British, who's a real British, he should stop this because this is against the British policy. This is humanity. If this woman, if a person came to her, she will slaughter him because she's been fed by the ISIS scums. She's been fed. It's better than her.
But I'm saying,
Queen Elizabeth.
That is absolutely fine.
Yeah. But all I'm saying,
disturbing.
Yeah, you do.
Really boring. Do
you want me to go?
Turkey.
Yeah.
It is the Turkey who follows simply what lovely Muhammad.
No, they don't follow him. They follow Bukhari. The Turkish follow Bukhari. Bukhari is a terrorist. Bukhari book is terrorism.
Listen, that.
And then yeah, that's why. Yeah, that's why. Yeah, that's why. That's why. Yeah, that's why you've got all your.
By the way, he's blind. He's a blind man.
Yeah, that's why. Yeah, he's a terrorist. And that's why she takes all her information from Bukhari to attack Islam. So I'm telling you now, Bukhari does not. Yes, you did. It says no. It says Bukhari. It says Bukhari. Jesus and Muhammad were brothers. They were cousins. Where you don't get no right to violate Jesus and Mary. Yes, you did because you scum. You are scum. You son of a bitch. That's what you are. Son of a bitch. Yeah, but your mom is a bitch.
I am identified as son of whom?
Yeah.
Son of Muhammad.
I'm saying she's getting her information from Bukhari. Bukhari is a liar. Bukhari is not Quran. Why do you quote from the Quran? No.
There's a problem with Bukhari.
Bukhari, don't say Islam. Bukhari. You know Bukhari?
No, there's a problem with you guys.
There's a problem with you and Bukhari.
Bukhari. Only I can compromise. can Bukhar. Compromise on this. I can say it is Muhammad.
No, it's Bukhar. It's not Bukhar.
That's the only compromise I can do right now. And so, in this compromise,
let's go.
What becomes the conclusion is,
I'm tired, man.
Islam is very dangerous.
Calm down. Drink some water.
We're going to leave the doctor.
What becomes the conclusion is, actually,
drink some water.
Whatever Muslim says, however they want to say it, lying, but there is a problem in Islam. There is a real problem in Islam. And now what's happening is, Muslims are putting Bukhari on their mosque. That's absolutely fine. If you want Muhammad to go under the London mosque, that's absolutely fine. But the issue is, there is not much difference from how Bukhari come together versus how Quran came together. There is not much difference how Bukhari came together, how Al-Kafi come together. It is all problem. But the bottom line is this for me.
When Muslims make a claim
that Allah and the God of Islam, God of Islam and God of the Bible is the same God, there was zero evidence from Muslim. All I got is, I look like Muhammad. That's the summary of all that conversation. But here's something very important for those of you who are going to watch and going to be very disturbed what you heard. Maybe I look like Muhammad, but I am much better than Muhammad. Here's the list for you. I never had a sex with a child.
Yep.
I never went top of a child. I never broke the marriage and then married a daughter-in-law. I never buy and sell people because of their color. I never caused anyone to go and rape others in front of their husband. I never told someone should be killed because their belief. I might be lots of things, but clearly I am much better than Muhammad, yet I am sinful who stands under the grace of God. And my God, even though I am an awful person, my God loved me enough to give himself for me.
Amen. Yes.
And that God is identified as the Lion of Judah. That God is identified as Eternal Son of God. That God is identified as Lord of Lords, King of Kings. That God is identified as Alpha and Omega. That God is identified as Eternal Son of God, who was crucified, yet on the third day he rose again. And today he offers people like me. Yes, I am a very bad person, much better than Muhammad, but my God, with his death and his resurrection, he offers place for me in the bosom of the Father. If he can offer that place for me, I still have a hope that he does offer that place for those people who mock him. I don't care people are mocking me. I don't care people are lying about me. But
on
the day of judgment, it is all matter. Did you believe the Son of God? Did you believe in him? Did you believe in his word? And did you put your trust on him? That is the bottom line. On the day of judgment, you won't be able to hide behind the Turkish government. You won't be able to hide behind Bukhari. And clearly, you won't be able to hide behind Muhammad. There won't be anyone next to you. And you will be running away from the wrath of the Lamb of God.
You speak truth, lady. You speak truth.
Yes. Thank you.
As you run away from the wrath of the Lamb of God, today is another opportunity. As you are running away, please, please, run to the arms of one who has holes in his hands and who has holes in his feet. Run to the Lord Jesus Christ. He opens his arms and he wants you.
Yes.
That's the one you want.
Amen.
Not the one who goes and has sex with child. Not the one who buys and sells people. Not the one who gives birth to ISIS. Not the one who destroys the humanity. But the one who brings peace to the world, who brings peace between you and God, and who offers eternal life.
Amen.
Enjoy His grace. Enjoy His kindness.
Amen. Praise the Lord. God is
warrior.